An Azure subscription is an administrative construct containing Azure resources that are billed together. Every Azure resource must belong to a subscription. A subscription can be a scale unit. It allows complex workloads to grow within Azure limits and quotas applied at this level. A management boundary for governance and isolation, allowing separation through role-based access control. And it can also be viewed as a policy boundary. Application environments for a mission-critical workload should use multiple subscriptions in a way that each environment type has at least one dedicated subscription. A development environment is less critical and a scaled-down reflection of production, with a lifecycle tied to the development of a single feature. Multiple development environments can be consolidated within a single subscription, with resource name prefixes as discriminators. At least one production-grade test environment is essential for a mission-critical workload to do continuous validation. However, multiple environments are recommended. A test environment should reflect production as much as possible and use a dedicated subscription that is independent from other test environments. Production environments are most important. They should be completely independent by using a dedicated subscription with the most restrictive role-based access control permissions. This will provide a clear boundary and make sure that resource utilization in lower environments does not impact production quotas. Depending on the size and distribution of an application, multiple production subscriptions may be required to navigate platform scale limits within a single subscription. In such cases, test environments should also reflect the use of multiple subscriptions for a single environment. For multiple subscriptions to work effectively, deployment automation is essential and will drive consistency between the different environments. Adopting multiple subscriptions will also improve security and scalability, while supporting your governance and segmentation requirements. Subscription design is an important concept for a mission-critical workload. These assets will help you get started on your production-grade deployment.